Did you know in Tokyo Drift, the real Japanese drift king, Keiichi Tsuchiya, makes a cameo? The whole idea of oversteering your car to swerve sideways in a curve, now commonly known as drifting, was introduced to the public by Japanese racer Tsuchiya. Consequently, an entire motorsport was created, and as a nod to him, he's featured in a film about drifting. The racer makes a cameo as a fisherman delivering the sarcastic line, "You call that drifting?"